washing go and what I did different. This is a conditioner wash and go only, no gel in this hair, okay? So what I did today, okay, let me tell y'all this story, what happened to me yesterday before I go on about this conditioner. This Dove Daily Moisturize, and this is new. And okay, so what happened to me yesterday, y'all? I'm thinking I'm doing good. My hair looking popping. Okay, everybody liking my hair, because I went to my son high school. He a freshman now. So the girls, you know, like, your hair pretty. I'm like, oh snap, thank you girls, thank you. So let me tell y'all, when it was dark in that school, like, it wasn't like, you know what I mean, in high school if the lights was high. So we got outside, look in the mirror in the car, in the car mirror. I was like, oh my god, I have so much flakes in my hair. I have so much crumbs, and ugh, curls looking the bomb, but flakes is out this world. I like, no, I cannot do this. It's all, no, it's time for me to shampoo my hair. So my hair was like about almost going on 2 weeks old. That last video that I made yesterday, that was my last day of that wash and go. That was about like, I think, 8th day hair. So that lasted pretty good. So I just went ahead and today pre-pulled my hair. I think I started doing my hair around 7 o'clock with the pre-pulling and with the coconut oil. And I just twist my hair up and let that set in my hair about 4 o'clock. And y'all do the math in hours, like a couple hours, whatever. Then I did it, with the pre-pull. So, yeah, because I didn't sleep with the pre-pull, with the coconut oil, and I like doing that, so that'd be this is my second time doing pre-pull on this hair. So, I did the process over. I did the shampooing. I only had to shampoo my hair once, because my scalp didn't feel messed up, and just too much flakes going on. And, so I just went in there with the shampoo once, and then I did the conditioner, the daily moisturizer. I went in with that, raked it through, smoothed it through, just let it set till I washed up and ever. And it said to let it sit for 1 minute in your hair, so yeah, you know, it was a little longer than that, but hey, longer the better, right? So yeah, so I'm thinking to myself, I'm getting to this wash and go, this conditioner wash and go. I was like thinking to myself, I'm gonna try this for my wash and go only. So I did this, and then I styled it with the conditioner, and then I did use coconut oil for my scalp before I put the conditioner in. Okay, so my hair is pretty much almost dry. I just tucking out my clippy things. I had it pinned up into like a side pineapple to keep it stretched. But when I say this stuff is the bomb, I love this. This is my new friend. This is my baby. I have to have this for the winter time. This is like my winter wash and go. This stuff is amazing. Have a nice slip. Real good. It leaves my hair very moisturized, and this is for normal dry hair. This is a moisturizing system for smoothing hair to daily damage, and this is for damaged hair too. So it left my hair very moisturized. It has a nice hold. It does. It has a really nice hold. This like is the bomb. So it's such the bomb. I looked on Walmart for a 32 ounce. That's how truly this stuff is amazing. If you haven't tried this, y'all need to get with the program. For real. For especially fall and winter coming around, you know how it be with gel. Like, it's the bomb with gel, but it's like not good for the winter time. I don't like my hair crunchy for the winter. But anyhow, so yeah, this stuff's so the bomb. This bomb. This bottle was this 12 ounces was like $3 and some change. And I looked up on Walmart website. This got so many stars. Definitely, if you don't believe me, check out the website from Walmart, from Dove Solution, Nutrient Solution for Daily Mornings. This has so many stars, like all the stars, basically. Like, this is the bomb for styling your wash and go. And this is how I got these balmy songs with just one product. And the 32 ounce is like about four something. So I'm going to go probably Sunday one of these days and go get me one, because I'm going to be using this for my, you know, FI shampoo. And I will be using this for my styler. Like, I think I'm going to leave gel on for a little bit. This is the bomb. Like, and only thing I said, if you're using conditioner for a wash and go, you do have to use a lot of conditioner, because I would have had this prior to the end of the month, because I was just using it after shampoo. But something told me it's making my hair, like, clumps up by itself. So, you know, let me try it out for a wash and go. And it didn't leave no flakes. It did not leave no flakes whatsoever in my hair. And I'm looking at the mirror, see right here. But this is the bomb, the Daily Moisturizer. And this is the new, like, look, it got new on here. This is my first one. I'm going to get me another one, the 32 ounces. And I just want to show you guys, you can get a good wash and go with a good conditioner. Like I said, my hair has got a nice hold. It's still damp, so that's why I'm not trying to touch it. It's still a little wet. It's a nice hold. I can't explain how this hold is. It's like there, and it's like there. So this is what I use for this wash and go, and it's very creamy. Very creamy. Soft to the touch. And it even laid my edges down, y'all. It even laid my edges down. I tied my scar down. I say, whoa, shut your mouth. And you ain't even a gel. So definitely go try out the Dove new Daily Moisturizer Conditioner. If you didn't have it already, like and subscribe and get it now. Stop what you're doing. Go to Walmart, whatever, and get you the Daily Moisturizer Conditioner.